So what initiated the interest for Tethered Solutions?
So in Arlington, we have a very comprehensive entertainment district that includes an NFL stadium, which has hosted Super Bowl. We have Major League Baseball. We've had a baseball stadium in Arlington for, you know, several decades, and we just built a new one. And then they're trying to build out that entertainment district. It's going to be host to the National Medal of Honor Museum that's being built right now. So the interest in a Tethered solution was, we need to be able to provide an expected deliverable to command to be able to see it. Like I said earlier, the relevance for the UAS is important, but also the reliability. So if command can know that that drone is in the air the entire event, and if they have a specific tasking that the drone needs to zoom in on with like a high-powered camera, that's extremely beneficial to command. And because we're reliable, then they're able to use us more frequently, and we're kind of that resource that they want to use. So that was it. Always trying to strive to find relevant uses for the technology.